I'm sure Saxton's pleased with this guy as our referee.
I am. He's here to deliver justice in the ring.
Says he's now home, but many competitors have said this is no longer his home. Punk has never been more focused. He's now down to business, and he wants to rewrite his legacy and write a whole new chapter in the WWE. To a striking exchange with Drew McIntyre if you hope to survive this matchup. Here comes the Scottish Warrior, a man whose mean streak grows by the day. McIntyre answers to no one and fights only for himself.
Yeah, Drew is hell-bent on having his arm raised tonight, and I would not want to be the one to stand in his way.
Chosen one, always doing what he can to claim and prove he deserves a top spot in WWE. Well, Drew has reached the mountaintop and knows how good that rarefied air can be, and he will do anything to stay there.
Well, we know Drew is rarely ever in a good mood, and I got a feeling he's about to take out that bad mood on someone here tonight.
Prepare to see a heavy, hard-hitting affair. Action underway with a special guest referee in the ring calling the shots. Already, you can feel some tension in the air. And he goes for the pin! kick out at one.
Our referee got that down. That's the count cadence of a fair official.
Kept things above board there. Nothing exciting, just fair. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Punk wasting no motion on the counter. Jarring impact. Here's the cover. Gets the shoulder up after one.
And give it to the referee. That was a standard pin count for sure.
A licensed official's count has to keep a steady pace, and that's what he did.
Slam! What impact. Drew fending him off.
Oh, what a tackle. Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside. Can he do it here? A kick out to stay alive.
And the referee is not playing favorites here.
Looks like our special referee knows the importance of his responsibilities.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Here's the cover. And he is saved by the ropes.
Just muscling up their opponent. What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. With the reversal.
A counter answered by another counter.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Boom. This outside.
This could be good.
Into a Falcon Arrow.
Momentum is running away from Punk.
Scary to think what Drew has in store next. The Scottish Warrior staring into his opponent's soul right now, trying to see what they're made of.
Six. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Makes it back just in time.
Whew, that was really close. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Cole does it better. Unbelievable athleticism.
Uranagi by Punk. He turns it.
Wasting no time. Anaconda bite.
Got a couple of knees there. That'll get him out of it.
Two. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Drew making clear he came for a fight, and he's not satisfied yet.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Play stomp to the arm.
And he tosses him back in now. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Way up and down hard. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
And that was an honest count. No one can argue that.
You can tell the ref has set his feelings aside with a count like that.
Oh, did you hear that thud? And shoulders are down. He narrowly avoids the count.
The referee respecting his job and being impartial with his count.
And pay attention to the referee's excellent positioning. Footage from this should be used at the performance center.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Blast off. Brain chop. McIntyre now with an unrelenting attack.
Punk needs to reformulate a strategy.
Just disrespectful. Disgusting behavior. There was no respect shown there.
No, this is not going to be pretty.
Oh, no.
He's got him down. Is this it? McIntyre is your winner tonight.
This is just what happens when you mess with the Scottish Warrior.